The map has never called me before.
I mean, what in Equestria could be going on there? Do you want me to come with you? No, I shouldn't. The map just called you for a reason, right? Though maybe it's a mistake. Not because of you. Like, maybe the cooks are fighting over who has the best butternut squash soup. Or the royal hairdressers are fighting over a comb.
Or, you know, maybe the royal sisters aren't seeing eye to eye on something.
So the map sent you to solve a friendship problem?
Yes, princess.
Well, there's nothing wrong here, right, sister?
No, everything's perfect.
Psst. Psst. Anyway, enough about me. I had to check on you, not in a meddling kind of way, in a friendly how's it going kind of way. So, how's it going?
Not great.
I think the problem might be between Celestia and...
No?
That's basically what the princesses did when I said there was a friendship problem.
Only they did it more, you know, regally.
Oh, I wish I could help you. Comforting, right?
Thank you so much.
Good morning, sister. Join us?
Too tired.
So, I think Luna may be hurting her sister's feelings. Without even realizing
nothing.
Yet, I have to get all the facts. I asked Luna if I could spend some time with her this evening.
Princess Luna's waiting for you, miss.
Wow, Princess Luna. You do this every night?
Lavender's calming scent is known to aid dreamers in achieving a restorative sleep.
That's so thoughtful.
Oh, you really are a card.
But as always, my sister's too busy having fun with dignitary ponies to acknowledge anything I...
Colder and more distant.
And they're Celestia and Luna, so it's not like you can just confront them.
Actually, that's exactly what I was gonna do.
What? Are you crazy? The last time the princesses fought, Luna turned into Nightmare Moon, and Princess Celestia had to banish her for 1,000 years. That can't happen again.
Well, I can't do nothing.
I'm not much help, am I?
No. Wow, I almost feel bad eating this. It's adorable.
Like I said.
As you both know, the map sent me here for a reason, and I think I found out what it is. Hurting each other's feelings, without realizing it. Princess Celestia, does it bother you that Luna never notices the wonderful breakfast or acknowledges the work you put into lining the hallway with lavender every night?
It's not the best feeling.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I apologize for not noticing flowers in a wall sconce. But by the time I get to retire for the night, I can barely see straight. Even so, I still make an effing
and being adored by every pony.
And you have it so much worse, do you? You spend your evenings flitting around giving ponies lovely dreams. Oh, it sounds just awful.
The police.
Enough!
There!
What have you done?
I went with my gut.
Switch our cutie marks back this instant!
My apologies, your majesties, but I can't. You said it yourselves. Neither of you believes your sister knows how hard it is to be you. So this is your chance to prove it.
Where are I? All right, Starlight Glimmer, we will do this.
Good choice. Not that you had one.
I'm gonna stop talking now.
It was the right call, I hope.
Are you okay in there?
I'm good. Just, reading an exciting book.
I assure you, I am more than capable of handling all of Celestia's duties. Dismissed.
As you have a few public appearances. Store openings, judging the Royal Rose Contest, you know, that sort of thing.
Oh, I knew today would be easy, but I didn't think it would be that.
I didn't mean to. I've been smiling all day. My cheeks hurt. I stopped for 1 second, and that's when he took the picture.
guess smiling all day isn't as easy as you thought?
I know.
But you can't dwell on that now. According to the list, some delegates are about to arrive for a luncheon. You need to dispel rumors of Timberwolf.
It's what Celestia would do.
Hello! Great news! There are no Timberwolves!
Dude, I need to work through my problems at my own pace.
Well, your sister doesn't get that luxury.
The police say we got to side with me. I'm telling you, Baltimore.
That only took 3 hours.
That got heated, didn't it?
Still on for golf.
Oh, absolutely.
You made it to the end of the day. Yay?
You, but I feel very well rested. Where's Luna?
She already turned in for the night.
Did she now? It seems my duties were harder than...
What's next? Of course. Every pony's asleep at night. Luna works alone. Oh, but it's nothing. All right. Every pony's asleep. You're talking to yourself, Celestia. But there's no pony else to talk to. Yet, I can talk to ponies. Ponies from their nightmares, which aren't real, so it shouldn't be too hard, right? Right. Good call, Celestia. And I'm talking to myself again.
No! This is big! Like, really big!
Starlight, I'm here now. Tell me what's wrong.
I am back!
Don't worry, Starlight. I know how to handle it. This can't be.
If Luna can turn into Nightmare Moon, you can absolutely turn into me.
You don't need Luna. That's not true. Even when we were apart, I knew I needed her. I never should have banished you to the moon. I should have destroyed you!
No, you can't do that.
It's balance when you can have it all.
You can't get rid of me so easily, sister. Unless you plan on smiling.
Ugh, so much black. We get it, you're sad. You could really use some sun!
I never should have gone on this mission. Now Equestria is doomed!
Why don't you want us to go on our field trip?
I don't... Celestia, I'm so glad you're... With my gut again!
If you don't fix this soon, it could have a grave consequence on Starlight's psyche.
But my magic isn't powerful enough. I thought if we worked together,
I have your magic.
Bear isn't work in the darkness and do it all alone. It takes such a brave, strong pony to do what you do.
And that pony is you. I walked a day in your shoes. As I do.
You can't destroy me! I'm everything!
You did it!
Only because you were here. I don't know how you do this alone.
Welcome back, sister. I know you had a long night, so I made you some pancakes.
Thank you.
I know that face. They're not.
I know you have to be perfect for every pony else.
No.
But it means a lot that you tried. I love you, sister.
I love you, too. So, this was real.
It's all real. It was the right call, going with your gut.
The map was wise to send you, Starlight. No pony else would have been so bold as to do what you did.
Wait, I'm not doing this.
No, this is just a friendly visit, not interfering, because I was worried. I wasn't. I knew you could do it, and I'm so proud of you. Tell me everything. Start from after I hyperventilated and don't leave out any details.
There's the sun. Time for me to turn in.